While side effects may not be fun, they're a sign your immune system is working. But still, who will have them, to what degree, and after which dose? Still tricky questions to answer.
Tough, huh?
After my first dose, I felt perfectly fine.
Aubrey Huey teaches choir at Fountain Middle School.
The experience in itself was very pleasant as it can be getting a shot, right?
She went in for her second dose of the Pfizer vaccine almost 2 weeks ago.
Almost immediately, I felt lightheaded and nauseous.
She's not alone. CNBC reports for both the Pfizer and Moderna vaccines, side effects are more frequent after the second dose. It's to be expected, since the first shot triggers an immune response and the second one builds on that.
You crawl into bed and you get under the covers and it takes a few seconds to warm up and then you're good. I was freezing and just like shaking uncontrollably for about an hour.
She still felt kind of blah the next day, but was lucky to have gotten the shot over a weekend.
In the long run, it's worth it. I definitely recommend if you have the opportunity to get it on a non-work day.
El Paso County Public Health wants to remind everyone reactions after any vaccine are normal.
Side effects after a vaccine, it's your body learning how to fight COVID.
They say the side effects should resolve themselves in a day or two. Stay hydrated if you do experience any. Those could include pain at the injection site, fatigue, aches, or a fever. And consider taking over-the-counter medicine if that's something you'd normally do.
We don't want people to be afraid. We want people to go ahead and get vaccinated. If you had side effects with the first dose, don't let that stop you from getting your second dose.
Those with public health say the side effects from the shot just don't stack up to the risk of getting COVID.
If you acquire COVID, we really don't know what that's going to look like for you. It could be very severe. You could have lasting effects and it can be deadly.
AARP reports younger people tend to have more intense symptoms because their immune systems are more robust. Of course, if you do have a severe reaction like trouble breathing, get medical attention immediately. Always watching out for you, El Paso County. Colette Bordelon, News 5.